Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
My name is Tobias, and I welcome you. And there's a little something for everybody to do today. For the parents, I'm going to ask if you can put your phones on vibrate so we don't disturb anyone. Parents, I'm also going to ask if during the spelling bee you can hold your applause to the end. And young people, you know what you have to do, right? Excellent. Okay, that's great. All right, so let me go over the rules, if I may. The rules for the spelling bee is the contestants will be instructed to say a word, spell it, and say the word again. The example that I gave is water. W-A-T-E-R, water. Once they say the word for the second time, it's locked in, then we move to the next person. The students are allowed to ask for the definition and or the word in a sentence if they're not sure. Okay? Let's see. Judges are available here to provide dictionary definitions. Judges, can you introduce yourselves?
Kevin O'Connell.
I'm Jamie Purnell.
My name is Tobias. Yes, sir. I saw your hand up.
Oh, yeah, I just want to say good.
Oh, okay. Thank you. You see that? You guys are getting a thumbs up. So what'll happen is, if there's a word that's misspelled, that person will be dropped out of the contest, will move to the next person, and they will have the opportunity to spell the word. If they spell it correctly, it'll move on. If all remaining contestants are eliminated by one specific word, then all would be given a new word and proceed as before. In order to be declared the winner, the student must correctly spell the last missed word as well as an additional word, okay? So if someone were to misspell the word water and we have another word to follow behind it, you have to spell water correctly and then the second word correctly, and then you are the winner. Cool? Alrighty. So let me start with an introduction of our spelling bee contestants. First, we have Alish Lavelle. Alish Lavelle. Can you stand and turn to everyone? Next, we have Aiden DePina. Next, we have Naya Johnson. Did you just give them a look? Next, we have Shanti Aurelian. Next, Aiden Tavares. Naisha Johnson. Kayvon Messina Bryant. Jamelson Cavalier. Did I say it wrong again?
Yes.
Okay, tell me the correct way.
Jamelson Carvalho.
Jamelson Carvalho.
Yes.
Okay, thank you, sir. In the next row, we have Chloe Lugo Staley, Julian Ortega, Raimi Asia, Brianne LaFortune. Good? All right, so before we get started, we can stand up, everybody. Not your parents. All right, remember the breathing exercise? Let's do, have them sit. Okay, if you can sit. Oh, okay. And now if you can, now I can have them stand?
Just one.
Oh, well, better than that. Let's do it, sitting down. Remember the breathing exercise? Okay, let's do two. Get started. All right, our first word will be across. Alish?
Can you say it again, please?
The first word is across.
Across? Across. A-C-R-O-S-S. Across.
Correct. I'm sorry, I apologize. Ailish is from the Angelo School. I will tell you what school they're from as they stand. Next, Aiden. The word is advise.
Advise. A-D-V-I-S-E, advise.
Correct. Aiden is from the Arnon School. The next word we have is alert. Naya?
Alert. A-L-E-R-T, alert.
Correct. Naya is from the Baker School. Shanti, the word we have for you is amount.
Amount, A-M-O-U-N-T, amount.
Correct. Shanti's from the Brookfield School. Next we have Aiden. Aiden, the word is anger.
Anger, A-N-G-E-R, anger.
Correct. Aiden is from the Davis School. Nicia, the word we have for you is angry.
Angry, A-N-G-E-R-Y, angry.
That is not correct. Nisha is from the Downey School.
Oh, that was me.
Right, you're from the Downey, okay. The next word we have, Kayvon, is annoy. I'm sorry.
Same word.
Oh, I'm sorry, thank you. Kayvon, the word is angry.
Angry. A-N-G-R-Y, angry.
Correct. Kayvon is from the George School. The next word we have, Jamilson, is annoy.
Annoyed. A-N-N-O-Y-E-D, annoyed.
The word is annoy.
Annoy?
Annoy.
Annoy. I thought you said annoyed.
If you go on to the next contestant for the original word.
The word is annoy.
Annoy. A-N-N-O-Y. Annoy.
That is correct. So judges, with Mr. Jamilson, he's eliminated. Is that? Jamilson is from the Gilmore. Chloe is from the Hancock. The next word, Julian, is another.
Another, A-N-O-T-H-E-R, another.
That is correct. Julian is from the Kennedy School. The next word, Ramey, is apple.
A-P-P-L-E, apple.
That is correct. Brienne. I'm sorry. Julian is from the Kennedy School.
No,
him. I'm sorry. Julian, yeah, Julian's from the Kennedy School. Or Ramey. Ramey's from the Raymond. Raymond School. Brienne, who is from the Trinity, the word we have for you is basketball.
Basketball. B.
That is correct. Brienne is from the Trinity School. So now we're going into our next round. Ailish, the word we have for you is battle.
Can you say it again, please?
The word is battle.
Battle. B-A-T-T-L-E. Battle.
That is correct. The next word, Aiden, is blame.
Blame. B-L-A-M-E. Blame.
That is correct. Naya, the word we have for you is coach.
Gary,
say it.
Coach.
Coach. C-O-A-C-H.
Coach.
That is correct. Shanti, the word we have for you is cough.
Cough. C-O-U-G-H, cough.
That is correct. Aiden, the word we have for you is couple.
Couple. C-O-U-P-L-E, couple.
That is correct. Kayvon, the word we have for you is crawl. Crawl.
Crawl. Wait, could you say it again?
Crawl.
Crawl. C-R-A-W-L, crawl.
That is correct. Chloe, the word is cream.
Could you please say it again?
The word is cream.
Cream. C-R-E-A-M. Cream.
That is correct. Julian, the word is cried.
Cried. C-R-I-E-D. Cried.
That is correct. Rami, the word is crush.
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 Crush. C-R-U-S-H.
Crush. That is correct. Brienne, the word is daily.
Daily. D-A-I-L-Y. Daily.
That is correct. We're now going to our third round. Ailish, the word is death.
Death. D-E-A-T-H. Death.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is destroy.
Destroy. D-E-S-T-R-O-Y. Destroy.
That is correct. Nia, the word is doctor.
Doctor. D-O-C. T-O-R, doctor.
That is correct. Shanti, the word we have is dollar.
Dollar, D-O-L-L-A-R, dollar.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is donkey.
Donkey, D-O-N-K-E-Y, donkey.
That is correct. Kayvon, the word we have is drug.
Drug. D-R-U-G. Drug.
That is correct. Chloe, the word is equal.
Equal. E-Q-U-A-L. Equal.
That is correct. Julian, the word we have is genius.
Genius. G E N I U S. Genius.
That is correct. Rami, the next word we have is ghost.
Ghost. G H O S T. Ghost.
That is correct. Brienne, the word is 19.
19. N-I-N-E-T-E-N. 19.
Incorrect. Can I just ask you a little bit, just to speak up a little bit louder just so we can hear you a little bit better? I want to make sure we get everything you said.
Ailish, the word is 19.
19. N-I-N-E-T-E-N, 19.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is noise.
Noise. N-O-I-S-E, noise.
That is correct. Naya, the word is noisy.
Noisy. N-O-I-S-Y, noisy.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is ocean.
Ocean. O-C-E-A-N. Ocean.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is pillow.
Pillow. P-I-L-L-O-W, pillow.
That is correct.
Woo! You guys are taking me deep into these sheets. Okay, I left off with Aiden, so now I'm at Kayvon. I'm sorry. Shanti, okay, I'm at Aiden. Aiden, the word is poison. Oh, Kayvon, okay. Where's Kayvon? Kayvon. There you go. The word is poison.
Poison. P-O-I-S-I-O-N. Poison.
Chloe, the word is poison.
Poison. P-O-I-S-O-N. Poison.
That is correct. Julian, the word is porch.
Porch. P-O-R-C-H, porch.
That is correct. Ramey, the word is ranch.
Ranch. R-A-N-C-H, ranch.
That is correct. Ailish, we're back to you. The word is regular.
Regular. R-E-G-U-L-A. Are regular.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is remind.
Remind. R-E-M-I-N-D, remind.
That is correct. Naya, the word is removed. Remove.
E-D?
Remove.
Q, put that in a sentence.
Remove the trash from the front yard.
Okay. Remove. R-E-M-O-V-E, remove.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is sorry.
Sorry, S-O-R-I-Y, sorry.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is thirsty.
Thirsty. T-H-I-R-S-T-Y, thirsty.
That is correct. Chloe? The word is breathe.
Breathe. B-R-E-A-T-H-E. Breathe.
That is correct. Julian, the word is calm.
Calm?
Calm.
Calm. C-A-L-M. Calm.
That is correct. Ramey, the word is careless.
Careless. C-A-R-E-L-E-S-S, careless.
That is correct. Ailish, the word is excuse.
Excuse. E-X-C-U-S-E, excuse.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is exercise.
Exercise. E-X-E-R-C-I-S-E, exercise.
That is correct. Naya, the word is fifth.
Can you put that in a sentence?
Yes.
I will be in the fifth grade next year.
Fifth. F-I-F-T-H, fifth.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is finger.
Finger. F-I-N-G-E-R, finger.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is flower.
Flower. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower.
That is correct. Chloe, the word is foggy.
Foggy. F-O-G-G-Y, foggy.
That is correct. Julian, the word is follow.
Follow?
Follow.
Follow. F-O-L-L-O-W, follow.
That is correct. Ramey, the word is forget.
Forget. F-O-R-G-E-T, forget.
That is correct. Woo, you guys are taking me deep into these sheets. I've been doing this about 2 or 3 years when I'm going this deep. Ailish, the word is juice.
Juice. J-U-I-C-E. juice.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is laugh.
Laugh. L-A-U-G-H. Laugh.
That is correct. Naya, the word is little.
Little. L-I-T-T-L-E. Little.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is loyal.
Loyal. L-O-Y-A-L. Loyal.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is market.
Market. M-A-R-K-E-T. Market.
That is correct. Chloe, the word is match.
Match. M-A-C-T. Wait, can I start over? Match. M-A-T-C-H. Match.
That is correct. Julian, the word is middle.
Middle. M-I-D-D-L-E. Middle.
That is correct. Ramey, the word is monkey.
Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey.
That is correct. Ailish, the word is nation.
Nation. N-A-T-I-O-N. Nation.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is royal.
Royal. R-O-Y-A-L. Royal.
That is correct. Naya, the word is scratch.
Scratch. S-C-R-A-T-C-H. Scratch.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is shave.
Shave. S-H-A-V. Wait, can I restart? Can you put that in a sentence?
He decided to shave his head because his hair was too long.
S-H-A-V-E, shave.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is shear.
Can you put that in a sentence?
Yes.
The farmers had to shear the sheep.
Shear. S-H-E-A-R. Shear.
That is correct. Chloe, the word is shrimp.
Can you repeat that word?
Shrimp.
Shrimp. S-H-R-I-M-P. Shrimp.
That is correct. Julian, the word is sidewalk.
Sidewalk. S-I-D-E-W-A-L-K. Sidewalk.
That is correct. Ramey, the word is sideways.
Sideways. S-I-D-E-W-A-Y-S. Sideways.
That is correct. All right. I'm never going. Whoa! Okay. I'm going to need another sheet.
We're ready.
I'm not. Ailish, the word we're going to start with is skate.
Can you say it again, please?
Skate.
Skate. S-K-A-T-E. Skate.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is skill.
Skilled?
Skill.
Skill?
Skill.
No E-D?
No E-D.
All right. Skill. S-K-I-L-L. Skill.
I do appreciate that clarification. That is correct. Naya, the word is slave.
Can you put that in a sentence?
She had to slave over the hot stove.
Slave. S-L-A-V-E. Slave.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is smoke.
Smoke. S-M-O-K-E. Smoke.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is use.
Use. U-S-E. Use.
That is correct. Chloe, the word is year.
Year. Y-E-A-R. Year.
That is correct, and that's the end of my sheet. All 75 words. Great job.
Good job, everybody. That's a sign.
You guys are a tough group. Okay, the first word, everybody ready? Good? Okay, the first word we have for this round is oxen.
Say it again, please.
Oxen.
Can you please put that in the sentence?
Sure.
The plow is pulled by a pair of oxen.
Oxen, A-X-I-N, oxen.
That is incorrect. The word is oxen.
Can you verify it? Can you define it?
We can.
Oxen, the plural of ox.
Oxen. O-X-I-N-E, oxen?
Incorrect. Okay, I lost my place now. That you are... Your name?
Rami.
Okay, Rami. Okay. Oh, okay, so now back to Ailish.
Exactly.
So Ailish, the word is oxen.
Oxen. O-X-E-N. Oxen.
That is correct. Naya? Wait a minute.
Aiden.
Wait a minute. I have Aiden. There are two Aidens. Okay. All right, so Aiden, the word is chapter.
Chapter. C H A. Can I start over?
You can.
Chapter. C H A P T E R. Chapter.
That is correct. Naya, the word is heroic.
Heroic. Wait, can you put that in a sentence?
We can.
Comic book heroes tend to be very heroic.
Heroic. Can I redo it? Heroic. H-E-R-O-I-C. Heroic.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is harvest.
Harvest. H-A-R-V-E-S-T. Harvest.
That is correct. Chloe? No, wait a minute. Aiden, okay. I need a new sheet. I crossed out Aiden. Okay, Aiden, we have, the word is chief.
Chief. C-H-E-I-F. Chief.
Incorrect.
That's incorrect. Chloe, the word is chief.
Chief. C-H-E-I-F.
That is incorrect. Julian?
I didn't say the word again.
I'm sorry.
What? I didn't get to say the word again.
She didn't say the word again.
I didn't say the word.
Okay.
So can I start over?
Start over.
Chief. Chief.
Can we please not assist with spelling words?
Chief.
Okay, give it to us one more time.
Chief. C-H-I-E-F. Chief.
That is correct. Julian. Do I have Julian Ortega? Oh, he's out? Okay, so now, Ailish. Okay, Ailish, the word is explode.
Explode. E-X-P-L-O-D-E. Explode.
That is correct. Aiden. The word is lemonade.
Lemonade?
Lemonade.
Lemonade?
Lemonade.
All right. Lemonade. L-E-M-O-N-A-D-E. Lemonade.
That is correct. Naya. Oh. The word is witches.
Can you put that in a sentence?
Witches in a sentence.
During Halloween, we see lots of pictures of ghosts and witches.
Witches. W-I-T-C-H-E-S. Witches.
That is correct. Shanti. The word is smash.
Smash. S. M. A. Can we start? S. M. A. S. H. Smash.
That is correct. Aiden. Am I Aiden?
Chloe.
Chloe, your word is fainted.
Could you repeat the word, please?
Fainted.
Fainted. F-A-I-N-T-E-D. Fainted.
That is correct. Now I'm at Ailish?
Yes.
Okay, Ailish, the word is litter bug.
Can you say it again, please?
Litter bug.
Can you use it in a sentence?
Litter bug, in a sentence.
Someone that throws their trash on the ground is a litter bug.
Litter bug. L-I-T-T-E-R-B-U-G. Litter bug.
That is correct. Okay, here we go. The word is bleach.
Bleach. B-L-E-A-C-H. Bleach.
That is correct. The word is caterpillar.
Caterpillar. C A T O. Wait, can I redo it? Caterpillar. C A T. E R P I L L A R. Caterpillar?
That is correct. Shanti, the word is hospital.
Hospital. H O S. P I T A L, hospital?
That is correct. Okay, here we go. Ailish, the word is recess. I'm sorry. Chloe! Yes, okay, sorry. The word is recess, Chloe.
Recess. R E C E S S, recess.
That is correct. Now I'm back to Ailish, is that correct?
Yes.
All right. Ailish, the word is cinnamon.
Cinnamon. C I N N A M O N. Cinnamon.
That is correct. The word, Aiden, is example.
Example. E X A M P L E. Example.
That is correct. The word. Naya, correct. The word is knitting.
Can you put that in a sentence?
Yes, knitting in a sentence.
Knitting is what you do when you go to make a blanket. Okay. Knitting.
Knitting. K. N. T-T-I-N-G, knitting?
That is correct. Shanti, the word is wealthy.
Can you use that in a sentence, please?
Wealthy in a sentence, sure.
If you have a lot of money in your bank account, you are wealthy.
Wealthy. W-E-A-L. Can I restart?
Mm-hmm.
Can you define wealthy?
Definition of wealthy.
W-E-A-L-T-H-Y, wealthy?
That is correct. The word is against.
Against. A-G-A-I-N-S-T, against.
That is correct. Okay, where am I at now? Is it
Ailish again?
Ailish. Again? Ailish again? Okay, Ailish, here we go. Fanciest.
Can you use it in a sentence, please?
Fanciest in a sentence, please.
Gold is one of the fanciest metals.
Fanciest. F A N C I E S T, fanciest.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is fern.
Fern. F E R N, fern.
That is correct. Naya, the word is blueberries.
Blueberries. B L U E B E R R I E S, blueberries.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is donation.
Donation. D O N A T Can you use it in a sentence, please?
Donation in a sentence, please.
He made a generous donation to his favorite charity.
Donation. D O N A T O-N, donation?
That is correct. Okay. Ailish, the word is...
Chloe.
I'm sorry, Chloe. Chloe, 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 Chloe. Yes, Chloe. The word is ricochet.
Can I please have the definition?
The definition of ricochet.
Ricochet, skipping or glancing of an object off a surface. Ricochet.
R-I-C-H-O-C-H-E. Ricochet.
That is incorrect. Okay, now that brings us back to Ailish. Ailish, the word is ricochet.
Ricochet. R-I-C-O-S-H-E. Ricochet.
That is incorrect. Aiden, the word is ricochet.
Ricochet. R-I-C-K-I-S-H-A-Y. Ricochet.
That is incorrect. Naya, the word is ricochet.
Ricochet. R-I-C-K-A-S-H-E? Ricochet?
That is incorrect.
Ricochet.
Shante.
Ricochet. R I C K A S H A Y. Ricochet?
That is incorrect.
Okay, what we'll need to do is have, we're going to disregard that word.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Collins will spell it for you, and then we will go back to Chloe again because she was the first one to miss it, and we'll resume with the next.
Perfect. Ricochet, R-I-C-O-C-H-E-T. R-I-C-O-C-H-E-T. I would have got that one wrong, too. It took us a while to find it in the dictionary, didn't it?
It sure did.
See? It's a tough word.
So now we go back.
Okay, Chloe, we're going back to you. The word is shriek.
Could you say the word again?
Shriek.
Shriek. S-H-R-I-E-K. Shriek.
That is correct. Ailish. The word is shield.
Can you say it again, please?
The word is shield.
Shield. S-H-I-E-L-D. Shield.
That is correct. Aiden. The word is favorite.
Favorite. F-A-V-O-R-I-T-E. Favorite.
That is correct. Naya, the word is magnetic.
Magnetic. M-A-G-N-E-T-I-C. Magnetic.
That is correct. Shanti, the word is certainly.
Certainly. C-E-R. E-N-T-L-Y, certainly?
That is incorrect. So now I'm at Chloe.
Chloe.
Chloe, the word is certainly.
Certainly. C-E-R-T-A-I-N-L-Y, certainly.
That is correct. Ailish. The word is enjoyable.
Enjoyable. E-N-J-O-Y-A-B-L-E. Enjoyable.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is vitamin.
Vitamin. V-I-T-A-M-I-N. Vitamin.
That is correct. Naya, the word is computer.
Computer. C-O-M. P-U-T-E-R, computer.
That is correct. Chloe. Nope, wait a minute, Ailish.
Chloe.
Chloe. I'm gonna learn these names before the day's up. Chloe, the word is fierce, which you are. The word is fierce.
Fierce. F-E-I. Wait, can I start over? Fierce. F-E-I-R-C-E. Fierce.
Can we have that? Can you spell that one more time?
Fierce. F-E-I-R-C-E. Fierce.
That is incorrect. Okay, so now back to Ailish. Ailish, the word is fierce.
Fierce. F-I-E-R-C-E. Fierce.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is meant.
Meant. M-E-A-N-T. Meant.
That is correct. Naya, the word is tarantula.
Tarantula?
Tarantula.
Can you put that in a sentence?
Please put tarantula in a sentence.
I'm glad it's a tarantula is a big, scary spider. Tarantula.
Tarantula. T. U R A N. T-H-U-L-A, tarantula?
That isn't correct. Ailish, the word is tarantula.
Tarantula. T-A-R-A-N-T-U-L-A. Tarantula.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is container.
Container?
Container.
Container. C-O-N. Can I say it again? Container. C-O-N-T-A-I-N-E-R?
That is correct. Ailish, the word is Virginia.
Virginia, capital V-I-R-G-I-N-I-A, Virginia.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is medication.
Medication. M-E-D-I-C-A-T-I-O-N, medication?
That is correct. Ailish, the word is the word is celery.
Can you say it again, please?
Celery.
Can you use it in a sentence?
Celery in a sentence, please.
My favorite vegetable is celery.
Celery. C-E-L-E. R-Y. Celery.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is engineer.
Engineer. E-N-G-I-N-E-E-R. Engineer.
That is correct. Ailish, the word is valuable.
Valuable. V-A-L-U-A-B-L-E. Valuable.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is beginning.
Beginning. B-E-G-I-N-N-I-N-G. Beginning.
That is correct. We need to go get some college words here. You guys have gone over 100 words already. All right, Ailish, the word is blurry.
Blurry. B-L-U-R-R-Y. Blurry.
That is correct. Aiden, the word is drain.
Drain. D-R-A-I-N. Drain.
That is correct. Ailish, the word is hurricane.
Hurricane. H-U-R-R-I-C-A-N-E. Hurricane.
That is correct. The word is unfortunately.
Can you put that in a sentence?
We certainly can.
Unfortunately, not everybody can win the spelling.
Unfortunately. U N F O R T U N A T L Y. Unfortunately.
That is incorrect. Ailish, the word is unfortunately.
Unfortunately. U N F O R T U N A T E L Y. Unfortunately.
That is correct, and this is our champion. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, sorry. Gotta do one more. I apologize. I'm sweating up here too. Forgive me. The next word is answer.
Answer. A-N-S-W-E-R. Answer.
Congratulations, but I'd also like to give a round of applause for each of you because you guys did an outstanding job. You guys spelled over what, close to 150 words. I mean, really amazing. Very good job. So bear with us while we get our papers and things together.
Thank you, everyone. I don't remember one of the spelling bees in recent history going this long. That's a tribute to all of you. We exhausted one whole list and we went well into a supplemental list that was more difficult. So congratulations, everyone. All of you will be receiving a certificate suitable for framing for your wall from the Little Red Schoolhouse saying that you represented your grade and your school here. I would like to announce the third prize, second prize, and first prize winners. You have a ribbon and you have a gift certificate to Paperback Junction in Northeastern. So first of all, I will start with Naya Johnson in third place. Naya. Aiden DePina from Congratulations. And first place winner is Ailish LaBelle. Families, thanks so much for being here and getting you ready to be here.